cleanup day. Cleanup day. We're making yard. Making yard here, fellas. To rain tomorrow, which is good. Some seed to straw down. Make a mess, clean it up, whatever. Topsoil down here. Yeah, this is existing lawn we're covering right here. I'm just top dressing it, good measure. We put down a good 8 inches, 7 inches of topsoil over what we dug. Got Bill Reese and company over there tearing it up with a little MT. stuff out of the street. A little too much in here. Gotta get my proper pitch slope. Yeah, we have no water puddles. Pushing dirt around. Back door and Bill can start loading it. How you doing, sir?
Hi.
Hot, isn't it? Try to leave a little of that. There's like a hole in there, Bill. Okay. I'll kick it around and I'll try to leave it and then work our way out. I don't know what we had here. Collie, do you know where this thing came from?
That was there.
All right, I guess I'm gonna leave it. I guess we dug that out.
The only ones we moved are the ones
over there. All right, I'm just gonna leave that. Bill can deal with that. Feather in here a little bit. Grab me another rake. I bought two new ones. We have two in the trailer.
You just want me to rake? You run this.
I know, but I want to rake because I want to rake too. There's another new one down by the street. Go grab that for me. The other ones are wearing out. We're raking the teeth right off of them. Yeah. Yes, the customer's very happy how we treated them. And that's all that matters. that was not the most pleasant. Who would have known the whole trench was rock? Wilmer. Some pretty ugly stuff though, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, I seen that video.
So you watched the video, huh? Well, this ain't all in vain. This isn't all in vain then.
Yeah.
You and the wife make popcorn and watch it together?
No, no. She goes like this, what are you watching? I said, I'm just watching the little Marlin.
That Marlin guy's crazy. What's wrong with him? Notice how Bill's out here. He takes the littlest rake.
Hey. I took it until Papa gets back. I'll give it to him then.
Papa need to get some air conditioning.
You know, he left my house like 11:30.
What,
he
today?
He comes back as I'm leaving the driveway. He goes, Bill, you know where I was all this time? I said, no.
Because standing in the cool, we're at Wawa.
I fell asleep.
Oh, really?
No parking lot.
No.
I said, so when did you get the drink, before or after you fell asleep? He goes, after.
Oh, boy.
I said, oh, my. He said he wasn't feeling well. So I'm like, we're not doing nothing. Come for breakfast this morning after we did the weed whacking over there at the trailer park. So I'm like, go work on your mower.
It is one. Oh yeah, you know. He's got to take care of himself too. It's too hot for him out here. All right, let me make a pass. I'm trying to get this around the corner and get this out. Here it is. Rockhound strawed, or yeah, seeded and fertilizer. The boys are working on the straw now. Over there in the corner. Get some burnt down. This one's gonna be a wrap. Pull these machines out of here tonight yet. Send these guys home. I'll run equipment around. And it's gonna be that. This was the rock job at one point. Yeah, we go the extra mile. Burn it, man. Put it down. And how excited I am to be done. What did we start here? Monday morning, dropped the machine off,
3 hours into it, the hydraulic connection coupling where the motor meets the hydraulic pump sheared off. Machine runs, hydraulic pump won't turn, thus the machine don't run. Moved the 312 in here and went after it. Started digging with a 312 and hit rock. So yeah, Monday we started, it's Friday evening. It is what it is.